Meet one of Male Contraceptive Initiative's grantees. Dr. Pablo Visconti is a professor at the University of Massachusetts Amherst and has a goal of creating a contraceptive that fits the needs of future users. He studies proteins that help sperm grow and fertilize eggs. He is developing a contraceptive that won't impact hormones, is reversible, and can be taken on demand. Stay up to date on Dr. Visconti's work at malecontraceptive.org.